Ruth here, and this is the next package from Pokemon underscore John from Instagram. Yes. I guess if you want, I'll pull up his Instagram very quickly. Probably should have done this before I started recording. Oh, there it is. Here we go. That says page. Like, he was, selling, the teacher one. But, he's got them, you know, stuff in there. Anyway. I wasn't expecting another bag. But look, it's another Pokemon bag. Pokemon Center bag. So. That's pretty cool. This is a Pikachu and a Comfey, I think. And we got Rowlet, Litten, Palkia, and Pikachu on the other side. That's cool. Now we got this one I bought. First up, we have. Now this lighting looks yellow. What is this lighting look yellow? Hang on. Does it look... it looks yellow to me. Is it yellow? Oh, it's better now. It was blue back. Anyway, here is... Oh, it's so cute. Pokemon Cafe. Tag here. And this is the chef with his little ladle thing. And little chef hat. Oh, look, chef hat's got a Pikachu on the side. And so cute. Little thingy. Cute little feet. It's a cute little head. I'm guessing that might be curry or something. I don't know. Little head in this little pan here. That's so cute. I can resist. So yeah. So that is the chef one. Then the next one is this one, which also seems to be part of the Pokemon Cafe. And the guy said that where he got these was part of it, like a department store, so it was pretty hard to find. Like, awesome. What is that? Is that fruit and whipped cream and are these like pancakes, I'm guessing maybe? It looks like pancakes from the side. Yeah. And this is the waiter, waitress. Yes, it's the waitress one. You can tell by the tail, see? The female's always got the heart-like shape at the back. Anyway, it's the waitress one. I couldn't resist this one with this little pancake thing. Awesome. Oh, and it's got a Pikachu on the hat. So cool. So those two. And the last one. Oh. Cool. Yeah. I threw in a free pin. That's cool. Yeah, Pokemon Center Tokyo. And see, I could put on my pin board over there. With a Pikachu and a Mew on it. Awesome. Totally cool. Here's a little fan. A key ring. It's got Pokemon Center Tokyo DX on the side there. And, oh, that's so cute. Pikachu, Snorlax, and Mew there. Grand open. That. Doesn't produce much wind, but still that's, you know, do on display, like, that's so cool. Awesome. So big thank you for including these two free thingies. It was awesome. So I'm not sure what else he sells really, because you know people post what they sell and stuff. But anyway, check out his Instagram if you want. I think he does have one plush still available. I don't know really, but yeah, I got these for £40 each. So 80 altogether. And it's awesome. So sweet. Alright, thanks again. It's a very awesome seller guy, person thing. Yeah. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. And it's so soft. Over and out.